Would you want to drive one of those, Bella?
No.
Why not?
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, be careful.
I can't imagine how they eat.
Well, don't step right here.
Yeah, be very careful, Tilly.
What?
Yeah.
It's cracked.
Yep.
Most of them don't want to go out that way.
No thanks, Bo. I think we'll walk out, not climb out.
Maybe when we get some food. No idea, I just zipped it up and nothing's there.
What do you think, Bella? What?
This looks like a big rocket.
It does look like a big rocket.
I hope this.
It's attached.
Now. like finding clues. Cool.
But you've been there, you've seen it, and you know, it's real.
It is real.
It was very strange.
Well, I was telling Emily that I went to a wine seminar with this guy from Israel.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's one.
What are you doing?
John, get out of here.
Are you shooting this? Are you gonna shoot these cores?
Yeah.
You are? Oh no. You better be careful.
I am. I'm so.
There is a cool little design.
Yeah. Let's fire the number. If I it's slow.
Like you're coming down in a field. That's good. Oh. Careful. Like him. Yep.
We are going in there.
Yeah, we have to go.
No, I want to go with that.
You can exit through the gift store over there.
Of course.
Yeah, as usual.
Go touch anything.
Oh, recycle your dog tag.
Oh, okay.
Hopefully it stopped raining. Looks like it might have.
Look how neat all of that.
Here you go.
Nope,
just a mini one.
Nope.
America.
Look at all the books, babe.
Yeah.
You can get yourself a book.
I know.
Yeah, Papa likes to read about being born.